Hello everyone, and welcome to Half-Life 2, Episode 2, where I constantly have issues trying to just get things going and to behave themselves. Let's start the game, shall we? Maybe after about half an hour, my wrist won't be killing me! Ugh. Well, right. I thought I was having a stress burger before.
Work, Gordon.
Finally done.
Couldn't be more help. I'm still a little weak.
March is continuing. We better get going.
Well done, Freeman. Freeman, you dispatched those guards with great dispatch. Come now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above. This lift will carry us to where the vehicle awaits.
All right, that looks like it needs your special touch.
Gordon.
Going up.
The sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
Ooh. Looks like it took a little damage.
That's a lot of damage.
This place was messed up.
The Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Headcrabs have had their way with both parties.
Oh, I saw a video with this. There he freaking is. They really did hide the G-Man in multiple places in this game. Apparently you can bug your way over there.
Out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
But, even if you got over there, you can't fight him.
It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
Of course.
Hey, I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. Or you would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards in the pit. This mounted gun may prove useful.
Ah, perfect.
The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vance.
Thank you.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out
Here,
where I'm going.
I'll get this field down.
Oh, yes, please. That's gonna be the way. There we go.
Good luck, Gordon.
Thank you.
Careful now.
Ah. I thought. Ah, you can stop. You can stop right there. I said you can cease. Just loads upon loads of boxes. Okay. More of you types. I hate the spider head crabs and their toss heavy minions. Dark hole. Don't do that. Don't get indigestion. Like, literally nothing went right there.
Yeah, my spider!
It's a little maze down here. Thank you. Oh man. Thank you. It's a long way to do. Slippery.
I need a clear shot, Gordon.
Yeah, you can run hell. I shot you right in the dome. Thank you. you want to keep your limbs, you're going to keep your limbs out of here. Don't say I didn't warn ya. What happened? Oh. Well, now it's all the way up there. Oh, what the hell? You can royally just stop. Oh, so much for that. Hey boys. Thank goodness for that. I don't like this one bit. Thank you.
operations detected.
Physics, bitch.
Great driving, Gordon.
Well done, Freeman.
Yeah, over this way.
Oh my God. Look at this car. We scored. Shotgun. Oh, unless you want it.
I fear a more urgent errand demands our attention. There are advisors yet unhatched.
We'll keep on the lookout.
This road will take you near White Forest. But be wary that others may use it as well.
I can't tell you how grateful I am.
Our bonds are of nature and require no gratitude.
Aww.
Stay safe.
Likewise, and farewell. has been an honor.
Thanks. See you again. Woohoo! We got about another 10 to 15 minutes, I think, to play yet.
No.
Should have known it wouldn't be as easy as just driving down the road. Looks like we'll have to take a detour. Working, we need to send a warning to White Forest. They've got no idea the Combine's heading their way. Nobody's home. Wonder how long it's been deserted. They must have a transmitter in one of these buildings. Keep a lookout while you poke around inside.
Thank you. Med kits, nothing I can pick up right now. Something down here. Oh, look-see. Ah! I was too.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
It's on the roof. The door. Here it comes. They're not gonna catch us.
They left us all these health packs.
Probably a scouting party. Let's go find out what we just powered up. I sure hope it was a transmitter.
I think it might be supplying power out to over here.
Here it is. Okay. The signal's really weak. Well, let's give it a try. White Forest, come in. White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is
Alex? Alex Vance? Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you
carry. Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What? What's that? What? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
No, not
what?
Us.
What was that?
The Combine.
You're breaking up, Alex. What? What?
Crap. I wonder if he got any of that.
No. Let's no, he didn't, because he's an idiot.
Here, let me open the gate. we can pick up the road somewhere ahead.
By any other name.
Hey, I know that peak. You can see it from White Forest. We're heading the right way. There it is again. There's an advisor around here someplace. We weren't the first to find this place. I think we found our advisor.
Mm-hmm.
The Vort said we should kill them before they hatch. Ah, life support. What do you say, Gordon? Shall we pull the plug? Sorry about this. Maybe I can get this open. There we go. Over to you, Gordon.
Whoa. What did it just zap your brain with?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. Gordon. Thank God you're all right. That thing was hurt. Did you see it?
Yeah.
I can only imagine what it would have done if...
Alert.
Uh-oh.
Autonomous unit subsumed.
Sounds like it called its friends.
With all tenets of adversarial assistance.
Soldiers!
And with that, I think we're going to have to call it here. Okay, phone, I don't know why you suddenly just started. Oof.
Here we go!
Since you brought that chopper in on your tail, you want to maybe help us take it down?
Oh, with pleasure.
Yeah, got a rocket launcher.
Take it down!
Hey, over here.
Yep.
Boy, are we glad to see you guys.
That was amazing. The way you threw their minds right back at them. Well, I could sure use a drink. Who's with me?
Wish we could.
We need to get back on the road, but our engine's shot to hell. I don't suppose you got any tools for working on cars.
Tools? Got a whole shop over here. Come on, we'll get you set up.
After you? Oh, after me? Okay. Well, with that being said, we definitely needed to stop it here. So thank you all very much for watching. Hope you all enjoy. I will see you all again next time for some more Half-Life 2, Episode 2. But as for tomorrow, we will be continuing Path of Exile, as well as I believe we'll be playing Team Fortress 2 with the full group for Man vs. Machine. So stay tuned for that. Thank you all again. See you all again on Wednesday for some more Half-Life 2. And have a good evening. See you all then.